here is going to be the turning point of my career. Working with CK and Rick, these people are professional, and they're going to run this team in only one direction, and that's to be successful and to win.
Jeff Bodine will come across the start finish line to pick up their victory for Rick Hendrick and that all-star racing team.
Worked perfect today. Harry Hyde, the guys and the crew did a super job.
We're up there in the points thing. We're gonna have, if we can maintain this consistency, we'll be back all year, I believe.
This is Dale Earnhardt from Martinsville Speedway with Steve. What's your last name, Steve?
Burns.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Eddie wins his 200th career NASCAR victory.
Excited to see this occasion, Richard Petty winning his 200th. It's quite a day.
Well, it certainly is. I understand that no one in the whole history of racing has ever done that. Has ever won 200 races.
Here is Allen going down the backstretch the wrong way on the track.
That victory lap there is something I had thought about for a long time, and I wanted to do something special.
You had all the camera time.
No, you got to turn around here.
I'm trying to prove that I was put on this earth to have fun, to succeed at the fun department.
Try to help my group, we both just touched. That's all there was to it.